Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing and another ground ball to first, and it's through. Naylor into right field. Schrock makes the turn onto second with a head first slide. The game should have been over. The weakest hit ball of the inning, and Naylor botched it at first. He Buckner'd it. And the Reds have a runner at second with two down. He literally had that ball go under his glove and between his legs and into right field for a two-base error.